A good morning, good morning, good morning all over the world. Good morning, good morning, good morning all over the world. Hey, hey, a good morning, good morning, good morning all over the world. Good morning, good morning, good morning all over the world. In Israel say Boker Tov, in Italy they say Buongiorno, in Japan say Ohio, good morning all over the world. In Kenya when they wake each day, Habari Gan is what they say, and every language means the same, good morning all over the world. Hey, hey, good morning, good morning, good morning all over the world. Good morning, good morning, good morning all over the world. Hey, hey, Boker Tov, Buongiorno, good morning all over the world. Habari Gan.
Hi everyone, welcome to Coach Eric's end of the year Friday morning sing award ceremony, or Siatifimasak for short. On behalf of Ms. Hansen and all of Caleb teachers and staff, this is an award ceremony about you and your accomplishments. For parents who might be joining in for the first time, these are miles that the kids traditionally have run during Friday morning sing and during stride at recess, but it's kind of with all the mix up, this is what's going on now. Parents and kids have been recording mileage from the past few months, and I know that students have worked hard towards their goals, and I want to recognize them for their hard work. It's also a good time to think about how cool running is. Whatever's going on in the world, they can't cancel running. You can run hundreds of miles around your street. I have. You can run on the track, a treadmill, or you can run on the trails with no one around. People from all neighborhoods, all states, all countries, and all sizes, shapes, and colors all run, and you are part of it now. All you need to do is put one foot in front of the other and not give up. I'm proud of you and what you've done, and really hope to see you all soon. So let's get on with it. I'll skip the singing and get straight to the mileage. These results are from miles you ran from March 14th or so to June, as of about an hour ago. We had some late turn-ins. Here are the new entrants to the 20-mile club. Isabella Abbotts is in the 20-mile club. Emiliana Clark Romo, Calvin Bosley, Jordan Perez, Jackson Stringfellow, Greta Scolari Armenta, Troy White, Nisa Gonzalera, Zoltan Grabak, and River Coop. River doesn't even go to Caleb. He's got siblings who go to Caleb. He's still young and he's still putting in 20 miles. Nice job. 30 mile club is Sophia Thomas. We've got Noah Bullington, Maddie Murnane, Paige Murray. We've got Aaron Gray, Sadie Newcomb, L. Richardson, Sebastian Puccini, Braden Woodle, Xander Cation, Bella Goodale, Lily Hawking, and we're going to be looking at the, what are we up to, the third, the 40-mile club now. Let's see who's in the 40-mile club. We've got Parker Cogdill is really putting in some good miles. Amelia Murnane, Gannon Douglas, Carolyn Jensen, Emmett Long has been putting in a lot of miles too. Declan Schilling, William Payne, Eliana Thompson, J.J. Woodside Casa, Lucas Alschuler, Chase Cogdill, Will Bergiak, Cope Zalstra, Campbell McDowell, Lucas O'Connor. We've got Micah Olmsted, Bailey Kapik, Parker Kapik. Fletcher Kapik finished up with 39.1, just a little bit short, but don't worry, you're going to hear his name later. Who else we got? The 50-mile club coming up now. For the 50-mile club, we've got Ryan Rodriguez. Let's see here. Anthony Ross, Chloe Font, Kate Lee, JT Real, Erickson Rodriguez. And who else do we have here? This is now we're onto the 60-mile club. That's 60 miles this year. That's going to be Henry Ferreira, Huxley Lamone, Matteo Anderson, Ben Ferreira, Adam Stramitis, John Bullington, Peyton Tash, Owen Long, and I think we're looking at the 70-mile club now. Who is in the 70-mile club? It's going to be Alex Grinstead, Sam Fredericks, Ben Fredericks, Bella O'Connor, and the 80-mile club. That's Emmett Long. Emmett has put in a lot of miles this break. Emmett Long and Ella Rodriguez. How many siblings, twins, and triplets are there on the team? And at Caleb running a lot? A lot. We've got the Rodriguez triplets, Capic triplets, Frederick twins, Porath twins, and the Wood twins. A lot of siblings and a lot of multiples. It's really, really cool. Let's talk about the 90-mile club. So close to that yellow foot. 90-mile club. Sophia O'Connor and Keller Douglas. Very, very nice. Sophia and Keller. Now here's the 100-mile club. This is the Golden Foot Club and is a very, very big accomplishment. These runners focused on their goals, they stayed positive, and they reached their goals of 100 miles in a school year. Each of these athletes ran 500 or more laps during the school year, and that's pretty incredible. 100-mile club. Brody Hurd in Miss Pedley's second grade class joins the 100-mile club. Ren Johns in Miss Pedley's second grade class. Owen Long in Miss Setzer's fifth grade class. Sage Wichkel in Miss Burgriff's third grade class. Sage also set what I believe to be the Caleb Greenwood record by running 23 days in a row this spring. Nice consistency, Sage. Now let's kick it up a notch and move to those who kept going past 100 and sometimes well past 100 miles. In the 110-mile club, Evan Brook in Miss Bond's class is in the 110-mile club. Jacob Peace in Miss Furco's class is now in the 110-mile club. There is no 120-mile club. How about the 130-mile club? Van Schranz in Miss Pedley's second grade class ran over 130 miles. And Jameson Wood, also in Miss Pedley's class, ran over 130 miles. No 140, no 150, 160 miles. Here's a runner who really, really used a shutdown to his advantage. This third grader in Miss Burgriff's class has been putting big miles with his dad, running consistently, and even ran a half marathon on his own, and I know because I've seen him running around the neighborhood. Logan Thomas joins a 160-mile club. Awesome job, Logan. A 200-mile club. Gage Reinhardt in Miss Pedley's class, second grade class. Got to point out that Gage got up at 5 a.m. this morning to make sure that he got his miles in. That is dedication. Gage joins a 200-mile club. And Rosetta Porath from Miss Mafua's fifth grade class also joins a 200-mile club. 210 miles. Sunny Schranz and Miss Setzer's fifth grade class takes the girls' division, squeaking into the 210-mile club with 210.4 miles. So then we have no one in the 220-mile club. No one in the 230 or 240 or 250 or even 260-mile club. And then we come to Bryce. Bryce Porath leads the boys' division with an incredible 271.6 miles for the year. And most of those were done in slacks and dress shoes. Incredible. Bryce's consistency and dedication has really, really shown this year. And I'm really hoping we see him again in the fall. Well done, Bryce. 207 miles. Jeez Louise. So, class totals from the middle of March when school closed until yesterday. Generally, we do this every month and we talk about the golden shoe. But this is going to be for the past 3 months. Miss Burgriff's class. 182 miles to lead the primary grades. Most important is that there were really only two kids who recorded miles during this time. So Logan and Sage, nice work. You carried your class. Intermediate. Miss Setzer's class led the intermediate, so fourth, fifth, and sixth grades, and the school. So Miss Setzer's class had 215 miles. The real golden shoe is still at school. I don't know where it is, so I'll have to present you with my favorite shoe, and this is going to be the temporary golden shoe until we get the real one back. Very, very nice job. Congratulations. Up next are the school records from the year. Any student was open to try for a time either at school, during PE, recess, or a track meet if they were on the team. Here's where we ended up. Some of these are really remarkable times, and I can't wait to see where running is going to take some of these young athletes because they're really awesome. One lap at Caleb is 357 meters, a bit short than a standard track, but it's ours, and you guys and girls have worked really, really hard, laced up your spikes, and set some really awesome times. For primary girls, Marin Landy ran a 122 lap, while Brody Hurd's record from 2009 still stands at 110. Many tried, but nobody has come within 10 seconds of Brody's time. Really, really great. For intermediate students, Sophia Aguilar ran a 112, while sixth grader Zoltan Grabak holds on to the record with a 102. Zoltan and Grant Conklin traded back and forth of that record, racing each other nearly every recess. And to note, Zoltan set that record while wearing skinny jeans, which is amazing. For the miles, students ran 4.5 laps at Caleb, and Sage Witzko led the primary girls with an 8.12, while Brody Hurd set the boys' mark with a 6.40. Sage is in third grade, Brody's in second grade. Those are incredible times. For intermediate students, Sonny Schranz ran a 6:17 to set the overall school record, while Bryce Porath led the boys with a 6:22 mile. Think about those times. They're really, really quick. And finally, for the javelin, the intermediate marks are still open, but Sophia Aguilar holds a girls' record with 62 feet, and Fletcher Kapik threw almost 69 feet to avenge his name. A lot of kids have been asking about what's going on in the fall, and I sure wish I had an answer. I hope to have a team. Maybe it's going to be at the park. Maybe it's going to be on weekends. Who knows? But you guys have all shown incredible enthusiasm, talent, and dedication, and it would be great if we could wear the Caleb jersey in a real cross-country meet this season. Just ask those who ran last year, and they're so much fun. Hay bales, dirt, mud, and dessert afterwards. They're a really, really good time. We still don't know what's going to go on, and we'll adapt to whatever situation we've got. But until then, have fun, stay cool, be kind, and keep putting one foot in front of the other. It's really, really that easy. So happy summer, Cougars. I hope to see you all in the fall.
Every day around the world, moms and dads and boys and girls start the day in their own way. A good morning all over the world. Some wake to the sun outside, or snow or rain or cloudy skies. But one thing they all still say, a good morning all over the world. Hey, hey, a good morning, good morning, good morning all over the world. Good morning, good morning, good morning all over the world. Hey, hey, a good morning, good morning, good morning all over the world. Good morning, good morning, good morning all over the world. In Israel say Boker Tov, in Italy they say Buongiorno, in Japan say Ohio, good morning all over the world. In Kenya when they wake each day, Habari Gan is what they say, and every language means the same. Good morning all over the world. Hey, hey, a good morning, good morning, good morning all over the world. Good morning, good morning, good morning all over the world. Hey, hey, Boketo, buongiorno, good morning all over the world. Habari Gan, Ohio, good morning all over the world. See, we're not so different, you and me. We're one great big world family. And though we all talk differently, good morning all over the world.
Good morning, good morning, good morning.
See, we're not so different, you and me. We're one great big world family. And though we all talk differently, good morning all over the world.
Everybody,
good morning, good morning, good morning all over the world.
Everybody,
good morning. Good morning all over the world.
Good morning, good morning, good morning.
Good morning, good morning. Good morning all over the world.
Whichever language that you choose, good morning all over the world. Whichever language that you choose, good